So good morning from Zadar. We arrived in the dark last night, so it was quite difficult to film anything. Also a little bit difficult to find our apartment. But the host, we went through booking.com. The host actually sent us a picture of the front door, which was really, really handy when you arrive in the dark. And even the taxi we came with wasn't 100% sure where we were going, so that made it easy. This morning we're going to go down to the waterfront and have a look at the musical sea organ that they've got here. Apparently the waves come in and it plays music, so it's going to be quite interesting to have a look at. We're actually staying in the old town in Zadar, which is really good because I really love the old towns, and so does Adam. Although we walked through here last night and it was raining a little bit, and it's really quite slippery. But I suppose it's, you know, all the years of wear and tear. But just going to have a wander around and see. I mean, some of the old buildings are just amazing. That's why I love the old towns. So just going to go down to the waterfront, see the sea organ, and have a bit of a wander. So deep down here and so blue. What have they found? What did you find?
Water.
Just water? Oof. What about the water?
Well, I said those little guppies. I can't see them at the moment.
Oh, there they are.
Oh yeah, just gone under the tyre thingy.
The first one looks safe.
We brought a reel and some bait to go off.
So the sea organ is just down on this point around the corner. We can actually hear a little bit of noise. Like solar panels or something. Wow, it's really quite pretty down here. Coming out of here. really quite oddly cool. I really like this. It's probably the main reason why we came to Zadar. It was just basically a entry point into Croatia because we're heading to Japan next. So yeah, I saw that there was a sea org and thought what a cool place to visit, and yeah, it hasn't disappointed. This is like really, really quite cool.
You're doing?
Playing up the wall, but not much further than this.
No, probably not a good idea.
Well, there's nothing to stand on any further. There's a little ledge.
Oh, Lexi, the clown's got stuck on the wall. Dad to the rescue.
let them lose those little birds.